Hi guys, today in this video we will see how to get like the Pixel 2 always on display on any Android smartphone. First, download the Always On Android app in the Play Store. After installing, open the app. When you open the app, it will ask you to grant some permission. Just allow all the permission. By granting permission, you will enter into customized menu. If you enable the service, the always on display will start run. Here I have enabled the service. If I tap the preview button, it displays. To exit from this, double tap the screen. Other than this, it has many customization like customizing the watch interface. In that, you can choose the clock and date style, background wallpaper, battery indicator, and you can even choose the text style, size, color, etc. If you come back from this, it has many features to change the screen brightness, put in battery saver mode, etc. In the advanced setting, you can change the animation mode, disabling the keys and so on. Now I have set up my device, I will show how it works. And don't forget to enable the service. Now come out from the app. If I lock the screen, it will automatically turns on this always screen on mode. So this will be glowing continuously till this function is turned off. To wake up your screen, double tap your phone. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.